And one of the best ways of staying up to date is being a researcher yourself. And we'll explore in the tutorial some of the approaches of conducting your own research. So work through these activities and we'll discuss them in the tutorial.